Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about iteration. So now I will show you the technique how to answer the question. We need to use about iteration by substitution. So we put about u equal to x squared. Du, you got about 2x, dx. We divide both sides with number 2. This one we change for u. S, dS, we change for du over 2. Next, we need to use about iteration by pass. So we have t and dv. T equal to e to the power of 1 over u. So you got about t equals to negative 1 over u squared, e to the power of 1 over u. Dv, we got about du. So you got about v equals to u. So we got about 1 over 2, multiply with this one and this one. This one we have the negative, so we got about the positive. And we have 1 over 2. This one multiply with this one. So you got about e to the power of 1 over u. And we have u in here. The integral of this one, you will get about negative exponential integral e I, and we have 1 over u. And we put about c is about constant. About u, that should be about this one. That's the end. Thank you for watching.